What have you got there, m'lady?
Dolls.
Oh, I can see that.
These were my dolls. I love my dolls.
That's very nice.
I can't believe it. It's all coming back to me. That was my bookshelf. And my toy chest. This place. This was my nursery. And this was my baby bed.
But how is this possible?
Oh, it's possible, all right. I knew you'd be back here one day, Meteora.
I beg your pardon. This is Miss Heinous, the honorable headmistress of St. Olga's School for Wayward Princesses.
No. Meteora, that is my name. At least it was my name a long, long time ago.
Milady, you're all...
No.
Shall I fix your makeup?
Well, ain't this a pretty picture? First, Eclipsa wakes up, and now look who comes a-crying. Typical!
Wait, Eclipsa? What does she have to do with this?
Yeah, can someone fill us in?
Don't you ding-dongs know anything? She's her mama!
Eclipsa is Heinous' mother? But how? Eclipsa is hundreds of years old. Besides, that would mean Heinous is a...